Sure, you come for Danny and Chris, but you stay to watch these fools.
Hey, hey, what is up? Thank you to everybody who has recently subscribed to our channel.
Yeah.
I mean, we're getting a lot bigger than we anticipated, which is...
pretty cool.
Yeah. All right, so a lot of requests. Whew, a lot. And just so you guys know, like, whenever when I comment you back and I say I put it on a list... so right here is the list, right?
You can read that. Just
keep on scrolling. I don't know when we'll get to them, but we will get to them.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go ahead and react to, I think his name is pronounced Kaan. It's K-A-A-N, and the song is called Breakthrough. And I looked it up. I've never heard this guy. His name stands for Knowledge Above All Nonsense.
Hmm.
So okay. I'm expecting to be like some super prophetic type shit. Ready?
I'm ready.
All right. I'll hit the red button.
I can't get caught up in the tides or the waves. I can't fall victim to procrastinated days. I'm trying to live, don't close the blinds, open up them shades. Lost in the dark, trying to find a light, trying to find a way, trying to find a purpose through this pain. I press on, feeling like I've been here too long. Feeling like I left an abandoned place, I'm from nowhere to call home, but I'm strong.
So strong. All right, let's be real. Tell me you didn't think of Kendrick.
I did. I'm like, oh my God, are you lying to me?
So, yeah, definitely. I don't know who came first. Well, this is May 28th, 2020, but it might just be a different, you know, somebody uploaded it. But I like it. It doesn't sound bad.
No, but I'm definitely like, definitely.
Some Kendrick vibes.
Yeah.
I keep going. I've been on this odyssey, got God in me, the sun's to my back. I took a couple chances, tiptoe around the issues, dancing with the devil. Wishing for the best and hoping everything is better. We done fell a million times, but tell them we still get up. That's how the game is set up. I'll get back before I back, I'll scream the fuck the funny minute.
All right, so I don't remember the exact person that requested this, but I need to know, is this one man on this song, you know what I mean?
Because
I'm curious. I like he said, we done fell down a million times, but we get back up.
It's middle finger for the game, and niggas straddling the fences. I'm maneuvering through this bitch like I'm on skates and moving smoothly. Just be quiet if you don't, you say you do, we make you prove it, I'm a loser. I refuse to believe in your force of will or what you think. Rather die on my feet than live on my knees like all of them. I can read in between all the lines and see from where it stems. Heard through the grapevine, all good things take time, so press on. I just missed my deadline, it's almost showtime, so let's go. I ain't got no regrets, I ain't pressing reset or reload. Got been on my side, so will we survive? Only she knows. Oh.
What do you think?
I like it.
I
really would put this on a playlist I listen to all the time.
I would put this on I would add this to our car playlist. The instrumental is just real fucking chill.
It's added. My song must be playing it.
Okay. So that was actually kind of weird because it's not every day that the very first song, or not every time that we sit down, the very first song that we
do is going to be like a winner.
Is a hit. Like,
right.
And it was a request. It wasn't even something that we like
ran across.
Yeah.
And
so,
I don't know if I should start listening to him like without reacting to anymore or.
Yeah. Yeah. Because I don't know where, because I feel like we might want to do more reactions to him, but I don't know. Based off this one song, I think he might be a pretty solid artist. Mm-hmm,
definitely. I already added it to my playlist.
Yeah, yeah, so. We added it like halfway through. So yeah, good job on suggesting the song. Hit the red button, y'all. Come back for more. And yo, thanks. Peace.
Thank you. Bye.